Can you transmit the virus to your pets, or can your pet give this virus to you?
We are still learning many things about this virus, but at present, this virus does not cause infection in domesticated animals. This has been reported by the World Health Organization. Your pet will not get sick from you, and you cannot get this virus from your pet.
Can you make hand sanitizer yourself? If so, will it be effective?
Certainly, we've heard stories how it's impossible to find an alcohol-based hand gel, hand sanitizer. They're sold out. Can you make it yourself? In fact, you can. Rubbing alcohol, standard rubbing alcohol, mixed with aloe vera gel is the same as a commercial product. You can take 2/3 of a cup of rubbing alcohol, 1/3 of a cup of aloe vera gel, mix it in a bowl, and then put it back in a dispenser. So you can make your own hand sanitizing gel that would be effective.
Is there a vaccine or treatment for the virus?
Well, there are studies and vaccines that have already been rolled out for development, but at this point in time, there is no definitive treatment for this virus, and there is no available vaccine. A vaccine requires studying it, giving it to people to see if it works, and that does take time, sometimes 6 months to a year at the earliest, before we know if a vaccine's even effective.
What should people do in the meantime to avoid being infected?
This is where common sense should prevail. We've talked about the social distancing, washing your hands, normal cough etiquette, staying at home if you are sick with any illness, even if it's the common cold. Please stay at home. Please distance yourself. And if you have any question about being sick with coronavirus, then contact your physician. Ask to be tested if necessary. But right now, it's all just please use your common sense. These are things that have worked for years. Again, if we base current practice on past performance, we think about influenza. There's a widespread influenza season every year. We recommend the same kind of behavior. Wash your hands, cough etiquette, stay at home. These are the same principles that apply now. So let's be clear. Use your common sense. That's the best way to prevent any infection.